Richard Clark, and I'm for Throwback Thursday. I'm talking about my favourite albums, and I'm talking about my 47th favourite album. And this album is called Central Heating by a group from Europe called Heatwave. Now, people may think, Heatwave, who are Heatwave? Who are these? Who is this group? Well, this album is their second album, and they were a funk disco band, but they're more than that. Heatwave released this album in 1977, did very well in the UK and in America. And it sold more than a million copies in its first 2 years of release. It was the last album to feature the bassist guitarist, and it was the last album of the final performance of Rodtemperton as the official member of Heatwave, although he would continue to write songs for the band. So who's Rodtemperton, you're thinking? Well, Rodtemperton is a guy who wrote Rock With You for Michael Jackson, Burn This Disco Off The Wall. He wrote Thriller for Michael Jackson, Baby Be Mine, Lady Of My Life. He wrote The Dude. He wrote Stomp. He's written all these songs with Quincy Jones, and this is the group he came from. So if we're liking songwriting, most of the songs here are written by Rodtemperton. And so why I love this album, it is that Heatwave have this great, not only is the songs really well written, but it's the harmonies used. And the harmonies, if you want to learn basic harmonies, which is probably a little bit more advanced than the Beach Boys, it is done in a more disco way and probably a little bit more easier to understand and digest, but there's some really good stuff on this. So I'm going to talk about some of the key songs. So Put The Word Out, because the album's called Central Heating. So Central Heating is a great track, but the actual best songs on this are Put The Word Out, which again in that disco era is very much four to the four, but it's actually, listen to the actual breaks in the music and hear the lyrics of this. The Groove Line, Mind-Blowing Decisions, which you may know is about a love relationship. And that was actually, that was only written by Johnny Wilder, the singer. So slightly different. And Happiness Together, Togetherness is also another song written by Johnny Wilder. But most of the songs on this, for disco, sometimes disco songs are quite far away. But actually, if you listen to the composition harmonies of this, it is very influential. And if you actually hear most of this, you can hear, when you hear this album, you can hear all the influence to Michael Jackson's album, to Give Me the Night album by George Benson, to some of the stuff he wrote with Donna Summer, to some of the stuff he wrote with Quincy Jones, The Dude, Light of My Life to Brother Johnson. So you can hear a lot of this composition ideas. And what I love about Rodtemperton is because Rodtemperton wrote these great R&B disco tracks, but he was a white guy. He was a white guy from Grimsby, which is, and if you know where Grimsby is in England, it is pretty dreary place. It would be the least likely place you'd think someone would come from. So it just shows you that sometimes the people with the most talent don't always come from where the most expected places are. So what I love about this album is if you listen to it and you'll hear great ideas in it, is that with the album Heatwave and Central Heating, is that you get these ideas and you can hear the beginnings of why Michael Jackson was so successful with Off The Wall and Thriller, because you can hear the Rodtemperton's ideas and where he listened to a lot of the stuff. So if you actually listen to Boogie Nights from the first album, that's Off The Wall. If you listen to Put The Word Out, Groove Line, you can hear these ideas all then creeping in to other music people. And Rodtemperton has had so many number ones and so many big hits, but his group have always kind of neglected, and it's a shame. So I'm going to recommend, if you want to get into songwriting, you want to get into ideas, is to listen to different ideas and different sort of ways of harmonic ideas, different chord sequences, chord structures. Please listen to this album.